I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare, but it felt like they were right there.
Miss Stephanie, I am dedicated and honored to be by your side, and I will love you until the end of time.
Eddie, our love for each other is heaven sent, so today I vow to be here with you, for you, forever and always. I love you.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted, but when I wake
up. It's my great honor today to pronounce you husband and wife.
And you say, as long as I'm here, no one.
I love them and I can't wait to see them in the future more, and I love you guys so much. Thank you. Love you guys.
And I really honestly, I couldn't picture a better partnership, you know, than Eddie and Stephanie. And you can see it, it's evident, right? They have respect for each other, they have this great love. You can feel the warmth.
Once a day, say something kind or compliment each other. Remember that it takes two for everything, especially love.
Yes.